Okay, I'm recording this for you.
Okay, thanks. So
all right.
My turn.
It's red.
Adelaida, I don't really know much about this, but the person at the store said this was the right thing for that stuff that you like, so...
Okay, great. Oh, it's the book!
Right. They said that was, like, the core rule, so, like...
Yes, yeah. It is.
You definitely need that, no matter what, if you were going to play it.
Yeah, that's great. Thank you. That's very thoughtful.
The guy also told me this was what you would probably want.
Oh.
So...
Oh!
Yeah.
Wow. Okay.
I mean, maybe you could use two of them. But there's more in the bag. I got more.
I thought I told you what I was getting her. I said I was getting her RPG book thing.
That was in one year, out the other, man. Also, there was a ton of books over there, so I just asked for one. This is the best one I got.
When you play, like, it's good to have multiple copies, so...
Okay.
Cool.
Yeah. But I got something else.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, okay.
Take it out. Now, I think this is going to be a lot more useful than a book. I'm pretty sure.
It's a gun.
Oh,
it's a
handgun,
baby! Yeah!
Oh my god.
I don't think she needs that, Kelvin.
What are you talking about? Why wouldn't you need that?
No, I mean, we could definitely use it, but like...
Thank you.
Don't give it to someone in a Christmas gift.
Well, these
I'm
are
just gonna...
We talk about those are expensive gifts.
You're right.
Certificate in there and everything.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, I got your name etched in the handle. Oh, right there.